holy galley, come holy gallant boy man, and lend a millionaire. 1870, a very special year. It's all about a contest Mr. Spooner has arranged between two iron horses, one familiar and one strange. We're going to Bob Maddock, we're going to see the trials. Everyone's on holiday, the people travel miles. The railway's got this loco, the queerest ever seen. A fairly duplex engine, whatever that may mean. When I saw it in the local shed, I nearly lost me mind. Two brass ends together and a fender on behind. A place in the middle, and everything is doubled. Four armed drivers needed two fires and two shovels. We're going to go mad, we're going to see the trial. Everyone's on holiday, the people travel miles. The railway's up to loco, the queerest ever seen. A fairly duplex engine, whatever that may mean. Welsh Pony was the first train off with nearly 80 tons. She made it up to Dina's son before that she had won. The fair little wonder started on the job. 200 pence and more, it pulled along the baddest gob. We're going to Bombardment, we're going to see the trial. Everyone's on holiday, the people travel miles. The railway's got this loco, the queerest ever seen. A fairly duplex engine, whatever that may mean. Big retreats from all the world, so it could turn the page. Fairly little wonder, courting narrow gauge. So come along, you quarrymen, and rate your glasses high. This great twisting of railway will never, never die. We're going to Pontadoc, we're going to see the trial. Everyone's on holiday, people travel miles. The railway's got this loco, the queerest ever seen. A fairly duplex engine, whatever that may mean. A fairly duplex engine.